my highlights were Madeline Albright and Gerard Butler. But it's a really nice thing that we get to celebrate the journalists and all the correspondents that actually cover everything that we do. But it's also a chance for the people who work there to really come out and get to see a few celebrities and feel special and walk a red carpet. So it's one of those times in D.C. that I think it's really special for being a federal agent.
And what'd you think of the House of Cards video?
You know what's funny is I've actually never seen it. I'm really bad at keeping up with TV shows because I don't have cable. But and I think it's on Netflix. So I promise, I actually met Kevin Spacey yesterday. I said, I'm so sorry. I work in MSS. I promise I'm going to watch it. I've heard that